YouTube, it's your girl Broski Next Story, aka T, back in the video. Today, I'm reacting to MRA Jumping Ship, in which someone had asked me to react to it, which I've come right here. I know, kind of been late, this video kind of late, but right here. but enough chit chat, let's hop into this video. They waste no time with the beat. They said, okay, we're gonna make it slow. We're gonna make it slow. And then, boom! The beat. Okay. His voice is perfect for this song. I never heard of him before. Matter of fact, I don't even know who this is. But I mess with his style. I feel like everybody so far matches the vibe of the song. Like, their voice matches. No one sounds off on the song. Usually, like, I don't know, I don't want to name a song, but it's been songs that I've heard where people don't mesh well together, and all of them mesh very, very, very well on this track. Whoever the stylist was in this video, they did the thing. They did the thing. You heard me? They did the thing. I ain't never seen outfits like this before. Like, the way they put the pieces together is crazy. Emre's, her whole outfit I wouldn't dare wear something like that, because I just, yeah, I don't think it would look right on me. But how she wear it? She wore nothing with confidence. That's how you're supposed to wear your clothes. But yeah, I just like how she, well, I don't know how she really carries herself, but from previous videos that I've seen of her, I like the way she carries herself. She's not afraid to be herself and just have her own style and just express herself the way she wants to express herself. And I think that's dope. Well, we here reached the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, my overall thought of the song and the video. Well, I think the song is very, very catchy. This is a vibe that I didn't really expect from Amaray. I think only heard one song from her, which is Sad Girls Love Money. But the vibe with that song and the song is totally completely different, especially the videos, which is completely like, yes, I'm here for it. I like versatility. Her style, everybody's style in this video is very, very, very dope. Dude, homeboy, I don't know what he was wearing, but I mess with his style. Homeboy with the blonde dreads, that's a dope style. Like, you don't really see that, well, to me, I don't know about y'all, but where I'm from, you don't see guys that kind of have different styles. Everybody kind of dresses everybody dressed the same over here. Everybody dressed the same. Either, you know, they wear some, I don't know, child. Some people be dressing basic. No shade. But sometimes I be dressing basic too, but it's comfortable. But yeah, I just like the way people dress and just how they express themselves. In this video, some of the angles, like when she was walking into the, I'm trying to pull it up on the video on my computer. It's this scene where she walks into the hallway and she enters into this room, and the room kind of gets very distorted. I don't know why, but it kind of reminds me of the video of the movie Us, when the girl walks into the, I don't know what it is, like the building, and she sees herself. Yeah, I don't know why it reminded me of that, but I just like how different this video was. I think they did a very good job with the styling, the lighting, it's just in the angling, it's just shooting everything. They did the thing, they did the thing. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to comment down below what other videos you want me to react to. And I'm also shooting a 1K video, so if you want to ask me some questions, go ahead and comment them down below. Thank you for watching, and peace.